We are on board the Holiday 162 DLX WS. This boat has plenty of features that I'll present to you, plus some options that we show here today. This boat, in front in the bow section, we will have the anchor storage under the trolling motor platform. We'll have also this battery storage for the trolling motor up to 12 volt. We have a live well as well in the front in the platform. This is the windshield version, also available with only the side console. On the two console, you'll have the glove box lockable on this side. You'll have a full equipped dash with the tack, trim gauge, fuel tank gauge, and the speedometer as well. All the control, plenty of room for your sonar devices. In the cockpit area, you're gonna find a little storage on this side, the rod storage on the other side that is lockable as well, a full rear platform for fishing with full access to the rear to get your fish out of the water. The gas tank is built in. This is a 72 liter gas tank or 19 gallon as well. You have also, this boat is equipped with few options. On this one, you have the Jensen radio system with two speakers. We have what we call the TFT package for fishermen. So what it's all about, it's you got some net at the front for your fishing gears, few nets under the console to make sure your stuff will stay there. You have a fish ruler, you have a bungee cord right here so you can have your rod ready to go, and you have superior seating as well. In terms of horsepower, we offer two engines, so the 60 horsepower, the 75 Mercury engine as well. You have the stainless steel ladder at the back that is optional on this one, otherwise you get the emergency one. This boat has one of the most popular options that we call the Combo RSP, removable seat platform. So it's basically a fishing platform, or it could be two jump seats at the same time for your friends and family if they want to sit here. It's a great option as well because it's removable. So basically you could take this, put your feet down on the system, remove it and leave it on the dock for your day if you go down for downrigger or something. Otherwise it's a real great fishing platform at the back. One of the great features we have at Princecraft is we install at the plant every snap on every single boat. That makes this really easy to buy your top many, many years after, and it fits right where it should be. A great feature in this boat is what we call the Prince Track. So basically it's a system here in the gunwale of your boat, each side at the front as well. So you can put plenty of items like rod holder, rod support, removable cup holders. We offer plenty of options, and most of our customers also buy just the plate and they install what they want. This boat is also offered in four different colors. So you have the black that is shown right now. There's the blue, the red, and the white as well. This is a 16-2 boat by 85 bin wide. It's a great boat for fishing your day out with friends and family. You're gonna enjoy it, and it's really popular with small SUV. You can tow that boat in any lake you want easily.